I'm Benny Watts.
I know. We met a couple of years ago in Cincinnati. Didn't meet, but we spoke. I take the night. Blamed it on
heartache. You're. Blamed it on you. Aren't you that kid from Kentucky who wiped out Harry Belton? You're Beth Harmon.
Yes. He's Benny Watts. Some people say he's the most talented American player since Morphy. I read about a game he played in Copenhagen, a draw against Nydorf. It was in 1948, which means that Benny was 8 years old. Wait a minute.
I can't. I got in the German I gotta go play, but set it up, think it out.
Your problem is your queen knight.
I don't want to set it up and think it out. But I can't help
but wonder. It was a one of the Bishop Four, right?
Yes. Why don't you love me back? Why do your
temptation crack over the truth? Tough game.
Why, hello, Beth.
Why, hello, Benny.
You should see the places they play this.
Oh, I'm planning on it.
You have to get past me first.
I'm planning on that, too.
Wait up.
So what do you do to that poor guy you played in the third round? Who might have killed himself?
Which poor guy are you talking about?
Touché.
Beth!
What would you do? And the voice of my
head. You see, maybe you're right.
I know I'm right. Beth keeps things the same way I do.
Are you trying to psych me out?
No, I don't need to do that to beat you.
Do you ever go over games in your head? When you're alone, I mean, you play all the way through them.
Doesn't everybody?
I really appreciate the way you're taking this.
I'm raging inwardly.
Well, doesn't chat.
You always drink this much.
Sometimes I drink more.
You know, if you keep doing this, you're gonna end up washed up time or time.
I like your hair.
Yeah, sure you do.
We'll leave from here.
I'll drive us.
When?
Tomorrow. Afternoon.
Oh, and about sex.
Forget it.
Drink? No. Thank you. Let's play speed chess. I bet you 10 I can beat you.
Nobody has ever beat me in 15 years.
And I'm so close to judge. That's all I'm going to say. Why don't you love
me back? Why do your temptation
crack over
the truth? Do you still like my hair? You thought you could
feel.
Hello? If you go to the night, you can come home.
Annie?